In this clip, I'm using open position triads in different inversions in order to voice lead them properly. You can also break up the vibe and just include larger interval skips and not voice lead them for effect. You can find this and many other cool ideas to practice in my book, The Rhythm Changes Guide, on suremusic.com.